expect INTBS to send volunteer to rural area, because rural area we lack a lot of things, including infrastructure, education quality. And what I expect specifically is about English program, because in rural area the children don't know or don't have place to study English better.
The experience was interesting, a bit on the aspect that we could really see that the kids don't have a really, really high level in English. So it was really about teaching them basic things like tell their name, introduce themselves, and by using games and the book and with the help of the other teachers, we could really see that every day they were learning some new words. So it's funny to see the how they improve bit by bit.
I hope that the ATVS will help me and change the experience, and I will get a new experience from the ATVS and help me to improve my knowledge to teach the students at the school.